Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Merritt Island Christian School for tonight's varsity girls matchup between the Lady Pirates of Matanzas High School and your Merritt Island Christian School Lady Cougars. Before we begin tonight's game, let's have a word of prayer. So all please stand, and if you'll remain standing for the playing of our national anthem following the prayer. Let's bow our heads together. Thank you, Lord, for your goodness to us. We thank you for the Lord Jesus Christ. We thank you for this time of year we can remember his birth, his miraculous birth, and also be mindful of his death, burial, and resurrection for the sake of paying for our sins. And we also pray that we'd all look forward to the return of Jesus Christ as well this time of year and all the time. We ask that your hand of protection be on these ladies tonight, and we ask that you keep them away from any harm. I pray that you would be glorified with all the attitudes and actions on the court and off the court tonight, and we ask this in Jesus' name, amen.
First, for the visitors on the scoreboard, Matanzas High School, starting lineup. Number 2, Taylor Boone. Number 10, Ruby Vogel. Number 3, Karacha McCoy. Number 12, Aurora Purdy. And number 22, Riley Smith. Lady Pirates are coached by Travis Boone. And now, for the home team on the scoreboard, your Merritt Island Christian School Lady Cougars. Senior number 12, Katie Shea. Senior number 21, Ray Ann Nevad. Junior number 10, Summer Snake. Senior number 22, Gloria Moses. And senior number 23, Lacey Fisher. Lady Cougars are coached by Shane Castillo. Tonight's officials are from the Midcoast Officials Association, and they are Mark Mills, Joe Hutton, and Talia Paul. Ladies and gentlemen, Merritt Island Christian School and the Florida High School Athletic Association require good sportsmanship and positive behavior from student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation in supporting the student athletes and officials in a positive manner. Please be mindful of your language and actions at all times, and treat others with dignity and respect. Profanity, derogatory comments, or other intimidating actions directed at athletes, officials, or other spectators will not be tolerated and are grounds for immediate removal from the school premises. We appreciate your cooperation in creating a safe and positive game environment.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Defense, Black.
Thank you.
got a pencil.
Thank you.
Hey, please wait.